trending dry noodles recipe in China. Edible oil, scallion green, stir fry on low heat, move it aside. Add a shell of the shrimps. Keep frying until scallion green is slightly burnt. Pick it out. Pick up shell of shrimps after fully cooked. Turn off heat. White sesame, chili powder, light and dark soy sauce, black vinegar, sugar, salt. Pour it over any type of cooked noodles. Fry the scallion green and shell of shrimps. Well mix it with your right hand. Done and dusted. Out of this world.